goddamn cleaners.
Get out there myself.
I'm glad you hit him hard.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
All right, I'm getting back to work.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. Maybe you'll come back
later.
Step
right up and take a look. It's okay, I get it.
Everything you need, I got.
Catch you next time.
We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers. We're at the radio mast, but there's Rikers everywhere. What the hell? High on my long list of things to unf- Communications. LMB comms discipline is good. They've secured their own cell towers, microwave towers, Wi-Fi hotspots too, as far as I can tell. And it's about time we got our own back online. I sent a team to assess and prep a multifunction base station in Kips Bay. Would've let us tap into LMB comms once it was online. So it looked good. But then Rikers happened. So, if there's any of my team left, maybe you find them and babysit them while they get us up and running. And then maybe we'll get ears on LMB traffic, for a change.
Hero thing, you hear me?
I'm ready for a fight.
Everyone in the street is safe.
It looks like.
Get over there!
Check this out!
We have a chance.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Understood. Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I was in the dark zone when we pulled out. Yeah, I'm okay to talk about it. My name? Specialist Robert Armitage Jr. Army National Guard, New York. 42nd Infantry Division. Yes, ma'am, it's a mouthful. Electronics engineer, wife and two kids in Utica. Mobilized mid-December after the governor declared a state of emergency. We knew there was an outbreak. We didn't know of what. No, ma'am. My experience, they don't tell you those things unless they're relevant. And it wasn't. Not yet. Well, you join up, you pretty much give them leave to do whatever they want to you.
Must eliminate the hostile.
Okay, what just lit up? Huh. Looks like a test dish. Checking for signal strength. Now, one of those engineers must have had a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill, but hey, it's good to have standards.
Balance. You gotta clear. fucked. Yo, Righteous, we got some more uniforms on that turf.
Whoever can hear this, whoever can see the flare, head to the rooftop. It's party time.
Hostiles incoming.
Oh, you done fucked up now! They coming! Everyone's coming!
Losing my patience. Force them out. Thank you. Thank you. Is everyone else dead? They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
One cut's gonna make you bleed, but one cut don't kill you. One cut just makes a scar.
We're gonna fucking fight him.
A deeper cut.
We're gonna fucking fight him. We're gonna get him.
Makes you cry. But you can turn that cry into a roar, or you can turn it into a whimper. That's your choice.
I can't.
So you can choose to be a victim, no matter where you at.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Dead? They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello? Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured. And you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters. They'll kill us.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Okay.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
We're all in! Let's do this!
We got you now!
Wait! What the hell is that?
Pretty good, but if you can stop me from getting shot at, I'd really appreciate that.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Thank you.
Hostiles incoming.
Not just a matter of time!
Thank you. Is everyone else dead? They didn't break my gear. Thank God. Hello, anyone copy? This is John Reese. Oh shit, what am I doing? We need to get out of here. We need to go now.
Reese, this is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming.
We're all in! Let's do this!
Hostiles incoming.
Shit, I have to reload.
Don't allow
permission to kill.
Hostiles incoming.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
Agent, we got some evidence about an interesting alliance you might want to take a listen to.
And I'm sad to say we now know what happened to our helicopter back in Brooklyn. Have a listen.
I think we need to modify the terms of our agreement.
Why, Colonel? It seems to be working perfectly well so far. You get the support of my people and their gear with field intel you couldn't dream of 6 weeks ago. I get a base of operations, a place on what's gonna be the winning side, and you kick...
Serving the southern...
Do I see this